But yeah, man. You lot, see, the thing is, right, with this shadow ban thing, this is why I have a real problem with this shadow ban thing, right? There's YouTubers who feel like their channel's been shadow banned, right? They feel like YouTube doesn't push their content through the algorithm, yeah? But what they need to realize, yeah, we put this down, yeah. What they need to realize, this certain man, right? They got 25 subscribers, literally, yeah, 25,000 subscribers, literally, yeah. And they're only getting 800 views a video, yeah. If your content was really that good, yeah, your subscribers wouldn't be waiting for a notification. If your content was really that good, your subscribers would be periodically looking on your page, yeah, every 3, 4 days. Oh, has my man released a new video? Yeah. And they will come to find out, right, okay, this guy releases a video every day or every other day or whatever in it. And so even if I ain't getting notifications for whatever stupid reason, yeah, I'm gonna keep checking. But people ain't returning to certain people's channels, yeah. Certain people need to realize they've only got 25,000 subscribers because they released one video that was a one-hit wonder and got 100,000 views. So people automatically subscribe to the channel because of that one video, and they've returned since many occasions. And the other videos ain't like that video. They're kind of shit. So that's why they ain't coming back. I don't know. I've got subscribers who subscribe to my channel who've probably never returned. Yeah, it happens. Yeah? I ain't gonna pull all this shadow ban card thing. Yeah, I need to make a serious video about this as well, isn't it? Because it's just a serious thing, this shadow ban thing. It's not a joke. It's just another excuse for failure. These people need to realize, right? YouTube is just like any other business in the real world. Yeah. There's some people who are going to succeed at it and some people are not. Yeah? What you need to realize is that you are not going to succeed at everything. YouTube is not as just as simple as, oh, making videos, uploading. Yeah. And oh, yeah, I should get 70,000 subscribers after 3, 4 years. No. Right now, writing, typing some dumb name or whatever in it. Yeah. Type whatever your name is, write in, if your name's David King, right, type in David King. There will be someone on YouTube with David, the name David King, as their fucking YouTube channel, and they got 50 videos and 2 subscribers. I guarantee you. Yeah, there's plenty of YouTubers out here, tons that don't have much subscribers, so their channels are shit. Yeah, not everyone is going to succeed. Yeah, you're looking at KSI, AMS, Breenie Lee, fucking Diarra, yeah, Shira Seven, all these people, yeah, that have got big YouTube channels, yeah, and thinking, yeah, as long as I upload 50 videos like them or 200 videos a year like them, I'll be like them. No, it don't go that way. Yeah, you need to realize you're not going to be successful at everything you try. Yeah, you need to be able to think, okay, cool, I'm not successful at this. How can I do, so what can I do next? Yeah, what else can I try? Yeah. That's a loser's mentality to sit back and complain about being shadow banned. Maybe YouTube is not for you. Maybe you need to be out public speaking. Yeah. People don't want to do that. They'd rather just hide behind a camera. Yeah. Rather just hide behind a camera, talk smack and that. There's certain men out here, right? They talk about shadow ban and they don't even show their face on their camp on their YouTube channel. How are you talking about shadow ban, fam? You don't even show your face on your YouTube channel. Yeah, your video is a picture. Yeah, your video is a picture, fam. Come on, fam. You see that, yeah, even that thumbnails and that. Oh, the thumbnails thing, man, like there's man out here that don't have decent thumbnails, or they didn't have decent thumbnails back in the day, and their channel was booming. Yeah. Their channel was booming, man. And then that you can have a fancy thumbnail if you want, yeah. What is the video saying, though? Yeah, what is the video saying? Yeah, there's certain man who've got MGTOW channels, you know, MGTOW channels, and every thumbnail is a sexy girl. How the fuck does that even make sense? You're talking about men go their own way, but every thumbnail on your video is a sexy girl. That don't even make no sense, fam. You're supposed to be going your own way. You're supposed to, yeah. But your mind is on girl. the thumbnails, yeah, will attract viewers, yeah, but are you able to retain them,
man? Yeah.
There's better man out here. Yeah, I get this guy there, this guy, that, yeah. But they're kind of, I don't know what you call it, like a rotation of women. It's like a revolving door. One girl comes in for a week or two and then she leaves. One girl comes in for a week or two and she goes. That's good if you want to rack up 50 bodies a year. That's cool, isn't it? Yeah, but if you're not really on racking up 50 bodies a year, right, then you need to know how to retain women. Yeah? There's bare man that can attract women, but can you hold on to them? Bare man that can get numbers, but after the first date, is she going to see you again? Yeah? What's your retention rate like women? Yeah? What's your retention rate like with women? Have you got a girl pursuing you? Yeah? Have you got a girl chasing after you? Or are you doing the chasing? Yeah? Can you maintain a woman's attraction for a year? Yeah? If better man get gal in, but they can't maintain the woman's attraction. That's why women in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out, and they don't understand why. So yeah, the thumbnails help to attract their attention, yeah? But what's it really like? Yeah, what's the content like? You know, there's simping for 365 days. At the end of the day, right? It's all about quality, yeah, over anything, yeah. Everyone knows Wagamama's, yeah. Wagamama's is a popular food chain shop, yeah. But ain't no one telling me that Wagamama's is better than My Hin Loon, yeah. In Edmonton on 4th Street, near the police station, yeah? Wagamama's is not better than my shop, yeah? So what is it? Is it like a competition who is more well-known, or is it a competition of the quality of the food and stuff? Because Hin Loon, yeah, that's my Chinese shop. Yeah, I will pick that over Wagamama's any day, yeah? Because the quality of the food is really good, yeah? Yeah, Wagamama's is a big chain, everyone knows about it, but the quality of food is not all that. Trust me. Mm-hmm. There's bare man, bare people with these big YouTube channels and that. Yeah? Man, 200,000 subscribers and that. But them man are talking shit. What they're saying, it can't help no one. They gal on YouTube doing hair and tutorial makeup. But how's that helping any women? Yeah? How's that helping women even flipping get a man or... Yeah, how's that helping women better themselves or whatever, innit? So,